Snow again, straight part two. And now I have to kill a brute. Move. Here's nobody like you.
Something okay. Angry. Very so angry.
You're raging at your own car, man. Lay. Oh, I hate this because they only like play, man.
He just tossed a fucking car.
He has steroids or something?
That or something sounds right.
Which you are gonna die. Oh, you guys are gonna love how I kill him, right? Yes. You guys will love how I kill him. Watch. Look how I kill him, guys. Look at this. Watch this, guys. Guys, right? Watch this. Watch this. Watch. Hey, what's going on, guys?
Look.
Where'd his head go? I don't know. Hey, I just killed your freaking brute. I don't care about you. Is this my pro car? It's my pro car. Get in! We're getting shy. Oh, there you are. I'm like knife your cop lights. Go. Got my cop lights on.
A little bit of an understatement.
I've seen some scary motherfuckers.
Okay, what do I want to do? Oh yeah, there's another bear or enforcer. Oh,
jeez.
What do I want to do? Something I really need. Oh, next mission. This mission is gonna be pro, and you guys are gonna love it. You're gonna see why. I hope we capture this music here. It's my favorite music in the whole game, and it's a theme music also for Forza 4. So I'm sure you guys don't know what it is if you've ever heard the Forza 4 music. Move! No rip door. Keep the door for me. Okay. Oh yeah, and I didn't want to show you guys the boring parts of customizing my character, because I'm sure you guys didn't want to know that, right? You guys don't care about me, right? Yeah, nobody cares about. I'm kidding, everybody loves me. Except for people who hate me. Okay. So, let me just go in here. There. Now I should. Oh, cool. It's not gonna save my car. Okay, $6,000. Cool. Three. Nice. What? Yeah, rank up, y'all. Rank up, my y'all. Can I get what again? What again? What again? What again? Oh, I don't care about these. I don't care really about any of these. Yes. I just want weapons. Damage vehicle. I don't care. Oh, whoops. Yeah, I'm gonna need that. Yes, I'm definitely gonna need this. Combat, what else do I need? Yeah, sorry, I'm not doing much right now. Oh, yes, the best mission in the game.
Glad you called.
Time.
Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, you were supposed to be looking for Lorraine, not going house hunting.
It. See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
Oh my gosh.
The
Morningstar. Oh, look at this underglow. You guys like the underglow? It's nighttime.
And
this
car's
pro.
I
do, so
there.
That's all
real
nice.
Funny.
Don't even think about it.
Kill the Morningstar and keep the place for the Saints.
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come
so
up.
So Pierce talking to me right
Wait,
now,
if
saying
I can't
go to the
up,
airport.
How will I? Oh,
oh
right.
This is gonna be a really fun.
That's
don't
right.
Talk. Okay,
meet me at the airport.
I hate that. Like they make it so they pull over to the right. So whenever I first played this, I always get like crushed by minivan. Was a high note right there.
The leader of the Saints and Japanese
oh,
it
just
did.
Okay, this car's going really slow compared to the actual zone. By the way, in case you guys didn't notice, when I put on kneecappers, that's what these things are that I just sliced someone's wheels with. These things are called kneecappers. What they do is when you move, these blades come out of your tires. Underglow, obviously, is under my car. Change any color, you'll only be able to see at night. And I'd really advise you not to make the undergo the same color as your car. Because I guess you are going to realize what that's going to make it look like. And, yeah, everybody knows you're not going to be as programmer as me. Unless they hack. So, don't trust me, once they get my rate. I hate this, I have to do the whole campaign. No, I'm just gonna cloud save my game. That way, I'll be able to download it. Yeah, I hope. Oh my gosh, what an idiot. Drive through police car. That was a real person right there. Okay, watch this. You guys are gonna love this music right here. Oh wait, who's that?
Is that me? Oh, that's me.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Yes,
let's do it.
Okay, here comes the song. Come on, ruining my song. Here we go. You like this?
All right, you're clear.
Woo-hoo.
Why do I agree to this shit?
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it, scream from the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his thing. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking. I
touched down. Shandy, I'll get the elevator code and let you up soon.
My head.
Give the word, boss.
Oh, wow, what am I stuck?
The freight elevator, give me the code.
Heck.
Is that really how you want to play?
Fine, code's 3131.
Okay. And look, oh, there he goes.
Wow,
oh, come on,
the crew's gonna love this place.
And then they said something happened. Ah! Yeah. Well, see if I can surf somebody. I think I did that turn around. Really? He's in the pool? Why? You know what? I chase you off. Walk building now. Oh, jeez. Hey, go off building now. Oh, I'm happy to show off.
Oh, grenades. What problems can't you solve?
Pierce should go through this shit later.
Yeah. Oh, you know, what am I doing? I should just guard somebody. Like this, watch this, guys. You know. Whoa, man, what happened? Oh, wait. Might as well slip the one.
Party crashing time.
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
Oh, I got like guns right here. Come on.
We mop up the rest of these assholes. Please give me a challenge.
Once everyone's cleared out. You guys are gonna really love this. Yeah, you guys wanna know why? Too late, I'm not gonna spoil another part of it. Ooh, whoops, I'm gonna
shoot. Oh,
this guy's from an arrow, bro. You know what? Go die. I don't like you. Okay, good. Save my brass. Okay. Dang. Yeah. I wish I had melee muscles. I could throw you like across the window. Oh, whoops! I didn't do that. See, I didn't do that. Yeah. Oh. Uh-huh. Ooh. Ooh! I'm surprised I got tested on manslaughter on the girl. That's pretty weird. I'm coming for you. Oh my god. You know what? Just hold that.
Knew you'd handle it.
You're stupid. Oh, come on. Well, there's like two more people left. Three. Oh. Oh, wow. Okay, I'm sorry. Really like you.
I'm still the best.
Have a spoil. Hey, hey, come here. I'm stuffed piece of crap. Yeah, yeah, there's
stuff. Give me an update, Shandi.
Good news. Oh, that'd be so nice if this was like my crib right here. I'd be going crow right now. Get to the helicopter.
That thing.
Oh yeah, that's right. That's right. Oh, I can tell it's off there. I fly while listening to rap. Wait, is this, I'm just gonna go this way. Let's go this way.
Corrupt is burnt the fuck out, wants everybody to know about it. That's my boy right there.
How's the cleanup going?
The damn maid?
You look cute in the outfit.
We're sitting on a bomb here, and you're making jokes.
Pierce would agree with me.
I see you down there. I don't think that's a sniper. I go through here too. Ah! Oh! Ah! I survive here too. Follow the lieutenant. Wow, that's cool. Hey guys, this is my another video. I'm ending it right now, so tell me what you like in the comments. If you really like it, subscribe, favorite, comment. Thanks.